just actually recorded another video, but I accidentally deleted it. But I mean, it was, I don't think it was really that. Like, it just opened the door. Like, I don't know if they know if Frank's there, but if they do, then they just don't come to us. They do, they have to come to us. They just don't want to survive. Dude. that's how you did this.
Oh,
that's what I was saying in the other video that, like, you had to, like, I think I was just, like, this was, like, very, like, you had to have to at least be playing for 30 minutes or so to get, like, shields. That way you will be powerful enough to, like, handle the Ranger's hits. And then, well, yeah, it's good. On a bunch of HP to get this. See, that's good. That's actually really good news. This could be like a good tutorial on how to get the new gun. Attacking me, and so I had to, like, you know, walk around this, like, shoulder or something, and then, like, run to the stone that was, like, helping it open the lava.
Not going to flank, actually, I'm about to send me thing 1-1-0.
Yeah, what if you could, like, put it at least in the Sonic EXE, I think he was thinking that it was just going to be too easy. So yeah, I think that kind of makes sense. Because, you know, Pandoc basically made this game hard for us, so that way it won't turn out as boring, because easy can sometimes be as boring as here. I like easy, but at the same time, I don't like easy. What am I doing here? I can do this on top for just a little. to add markers so that way you can skip if I like spoil anything for you, because you don't want to spill. So yeah, I'm just going to add markers so that way you can see.
Hitting him.